Welcome back to my channel. And today we are eating Wendy's. And I have a Dave's Double, some fries, a cheese cup, and to drink I have a Sprite. So let's get started. But first let me do my thumbnail. Oops. Okay, sorry if I keep on looking up and I know my head is like chopped off, but I am using my camera this time, so bear with me. And I also don't have on my mic because this camera doesn't have the piece for it. Let me see if I could move it back. No, that still didn't work. We'll just have to do what I do. How's everybody's day going so far? It's so different recording with the camera. So I'm trying not to look up top and look right at you guys. These fries are a little salty. Look at that. Ooh. It has lettuce, tomato, pickles, and onions, and ketchup, and mayo, and two patties and cheese in the middle. I have to fix this setup because I do not like it. And my head is way chopped off too much. I'll be right back. I'm about to fix it or try to fix it. Okay, guys, I'm back. This is the best I could do. So just bear with me. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and make sure you guys hit that bell so you guys get notified every time I post a video. When you guys go to Wendy's, what do you guys get? I also have a frosty, but it's in the freezer because I did not want it to melt. Let me know if you guys like this quality of the camera or my phone better. Me personally, I think I like this camera better. This burger is so messy. Oh. comment down below what you guys are eating with me. I don't know if I asked you guys this already, but what do you guys like to get when you guys go to Wendy's? I wish these fries were a little warm, but okay. Let me scoop this up a little. Look at that. That's so good. And messy. I'm really not gonna do much talking today. I'm just gonna eat. This burger is so messy. Mm-mm. have a question. Who went and seen that new Madea movie? Let me know in the comments. I want to go see it, but I just haven't had the time to go. It looks fun and funny. So, let me know if you guys went and seen it and how was it. Don't tell me everything. Don't tell me the movie, because I know some people like to tell you, oh, you gotta go watch it. Did this happen? Did that happen? No, just tell me if it was good or if it wasn't. This video will go up today. Probably, let's see. It's 4:45 now, so probably around 5:30, 6 o'clock, hopefully. That's what I'm shooting for. So, you guys will get a early video. And also, tell me if you guys like it when I upload late at night, or if you prefer me to do it in the morning or evening time. Oh, excuse me. Because I'm trying to get on a schedule, but I'm trying to figure out if I want to post in the morning or in the evening time, or should I just keep it in the afternoon? I mean, at night. But I think I'm thinking leaning more towards the afternoon. I don't know, cause I also feel like if I do it in the morning, early in the morning, then you guys will be able to see it and more people will be able to watch it versus if I do it early at night. But then I also feel like if I keep it at night, late at night, then I have the whole day. But I don't know. It's weird, but I'll figure something out. I'm done with these fries. They are salty. Way too salty. And they're cold. Fun fact, this is my first time ordering from DoorDash. Yeah, I don't know if I like it or not. Because the food, well, the fries is cold. Burger was okay, but So I am full. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you guys can never miss the upload when I post. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.